Hi, welcome Gemini. Let's see what cards are showing up for you guys and how we can improve your week. So Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus signs. Let's see what cards are showing up for you guys. And if you didn't subscribe yet to my YouTube channel, feel welcome to subscribe so you will receive, you can receive if you hit the bell, then you will get a notification of when a new video is online. So Gemini, Seven of Cups, I think you're coming to some kind of realization. Something's getting more clear to you that was previously was very fuzzy to you. So the King of Cups in reverse, clarified by the Five of Swords and the Nine of Swords, is all about that in the past there was something happening that you couldn't pinpoint. You find it very hard to understand this person. Maybe they were very non-emotional or very emotional over something. Or maybe you was, maybe you couldn't really express your emotions towards someone. And maybe because of this you find it hard to tell them really what you felt. And instead maybe you got angry. And that's why the Five of Swords is showing up. Clarified by the Knight of Wands in reverse and the Knight of Swords. So I think you got really angry because you didn't understand where someone was coming from. Like, what the hell are they thinking? What were they doing? What are they up to? So you got very angry. Maybe you got a discussion with this person because of this. And for them, the Knight of Swords, Ten of Pentacles in reverse and the Temperance Tarot card in reverse also. So they are very worried, feeling very guilty about something. And they also felt like this is maybe not the right investment. So this could be about family members, this could be about relationships. But in any case, this person felt really worried, like, okay, everything is maybe going to hell right now. Maybe they did something wrong, or maybe they felt they did something wrong because you told them maybe so, or there was something they felt really guilty about, very worried about. So I think this is this kind of disagreement, this kind of discussion, this kind of anger comes from a place, started in the first place because of not understanding the other person's perspective. Because the King of Cups is normally someone very empathetic, someone also very, their emotions run very deep feelings, a very loyal, very friendly man. And in reverse, he sometimes has a difficulty to really understand people's psyche, like where they're coming from, why they're doing what they're doing. And also to put themselves in the shoes of this other person. So for both of you, I think for both of you, this is the reason why you got into a disagreement or a discussion. So what's happening this week? The Page of Cups is crossed by the Strength Tarot card in reverse. So there are more like friendly messages coming up, being friendly towards each other. Maybe also being friendly in a way that is not suitable to the situation, if possible. Maybe a huge like discussion previously, and then after that this week a very kind message. So because of this, it's very hard to, because the contrast is so huge, it's very hard to make up. There's a huge gap in between that needs to be cleared up. It's good to see the Seven of Cups in reverse, clarified by the Wheel of Fortune and the Eight of Pentacles, because this means that because of something's getting more clear, you are getting a little bit more grounded over a situation, getting to the realization or starting to understand, like, this is not an option maybe that you had previously with this person. This was something maybe that needed to happen in order for something to happen next. The Nine of Swords is clarified by the Seven of Swords in reverse and the Queen of Cups in reverse. So I think you're both very careful with each other right now. I think you both have really like difficulty to express what you really feel, because it could become a... Yeah, it's very difficult in this situation to really speak up what is on your mind. And the Queen of Swords, yeah, so you're both... You both experienced this before, and you know what to do in the situation, what will be best. But at the same time, if you're doing, like, if you know that you're very angry and after that you're going to say sorry and then everything will be alright, that's a little bit like the Queen of Swords approach, because you know that if you're going to say sorry afterwards, then everything will be alright. But of course, in regards to feelings, it's not like that. It doesn't work like that. And that's why the Queen of Cups shows up. So the Ten of Swords, the Two of Cups and the Eight of Cups is that this other person is walking away right now. You know also why. You understand this is maybe in like a sudden ending between you both, and you know why this happens. You're both very aware of it. So the Queen of Swords is clarified by the Three of Swords and the Hangman in reverse. This person feels like they have been sacrificing too much, and they get to understand a little bit more like what they should be doing in this situation. The Ace of Wands clarified by the Justice Tarot card and the Four of Swords. Ace of Wands. I think you can both give this relationship or connection a chance, and something's coming up, but I think you both are like, we're not going to do this. We have been there, done that. I'm not going to do this anymore. Then the Star Tarot card in reverse, clarified by the Three of Wands and the Devil Tarot card, is all about that. This is about thinking slightly more negative already about someone, because you cannot put yourself in their shoes. It's very hard to maybe was in that situation, very hard to find out like what should you do in the situation they're in, or what should they do if they were in the situation you are in. And because of that, I think someone is very scared of you in a way, with the Nine of Swords and Devil Tarot card. They're worried, they're scared, they feel like they have been sacrificing stuff, and they feel emotionally overwhelmed, or they do not feel anything anymore. So the person you're dealing with, they're walking away right now from the situation. And what I get for you is that you really feel like, I knew this was about to happen. I knew this was about to happen, and this is only causing heartbreak for everyone right now. Maybe there's even other people involved that you, or the other person, has been involving into the situation. So yeah, and you're like, I knew this was about to happen. I knew that this person is going to respond like this. I knew it. So the Queen of Pentacles in reverse, clarified by the Moon in reverse and the Chariot in reverse, is that maybe you have been giving a little bit too much. You can't give anymore. This was it. This is just it. Way too much. This is just not helping anyone. It's maybe you feel that it's a waste of time. Maybe you feel that someone's taking you for granted. Maybe you feel someone's taking you for granted. Like you, I told them so, something like that. That you felt like I told them so, and they're not listening. They're not doing what I say. They're not listening at all. And I know they are about to end this, or that you are going to end this very suddenly, or that you feel really betrayed, or they feel betrayed. But there's something going on here that you feel like it's not very positive. But it's not only your reading this week. I get for a lot of zodiac signs, I get a little bit like a message that is kind of it's about reconciliations. It's about people are not agreeing with each other. Reconciliations where friendships are going to start sour. They're going sour. So it's maybe because there needs to be a break between you, or there could be something going on with. Not contacting each other regularly, and then suddenly you get some kind of friendly message, or they get a friendly message from you, and it's very hard to understand for both parties. Like, where is this coming from? What do you? Is this really sincere? Stuff like that, and someone feeling betrayed, getting to the realization of something that something's not going to work. But the positive thing about this tarot reading, and maybe this is already positive for you, I mean, every situation will be different for everyone who's watching right now. That's also why I recommend a personal tarot reading. But what I see here is that it's like an aha moment, like, oh, okay, this is the way it works for them. It's very much from the mind. It's not. It really is. So this is really something from the mind. From the mind, this is. Knowing that how things will work out if you or this other person is doing certain things. There's really need for a balance this week between you and other people. So in regard to social circumstances, you want to make sure that to prevent this heartbreak for all parties involved. And also when you're doing too much or you're being taken for granted, maybe then it's time not to to be a little bit more in balance. Like, what do you give? What do you take? With giving and sharing, or there's an imbalance of some kind which needs to be solved in order to maybe make up with someone or to continue. I don't see any cards for continuing or changes or stuff like that. This is more like a situation between you and a person that wants to make up or are trying to find your way. You're both trying to find your way how to deal with this connection, what to do with this connection. You're probably very careful, but you know you cannot walk away from it. They maybe feel very emotional about things, but they're very scared to speak up maybe. I think this person is hard to reach at the moment. And yeah, they're a bit hard to reach and to you can also feel it already, what they're going to do, what the next move will be for them. Also, if you didn't agree about some kind of appointment that you made or about something that you both wanted, but maybe it's not that you're not, maybe it hasn't been done, something that is. I see the Ace of Pentacles for them. There's something new entering their lives. It could be also about work. So if you if you have disagreements about money, there are some money coming in for them, so they will get a new job, or let's see. Clarified by the Hermit and the Ace of Cups. Wow. Okay. this person is emotionally unavailable at the moment because there's something new coming up at the moment for them. There's something new coming up for them. What's happening on your side though? Three of Swords, yeah. Yeah, you will get this clarity. This will be a very bad coincidence that you meet someone or talk to someone and then you will get clarity over the situation. This will be not something you can predict right away. This is something that will come to the surface and that makes you think completely differently about the situation, about this person. So that's something like a blessing. Something like, I hope that's the right word. It feels very unlucky in the beginning, but it will be really good to know in the end. There's a lot of illusions you're having right now, but they will be gone after this week. So you're living in an illusion right now, maybe, and this will be this week. These illusions are going to fade away because it's got the Seven of Cups in reverse and the Moon in reverse, so you won't have any illusions anymore over this. Someone's also getting sloppy, I guess, so you will get more clarity over this. Whatever someone is guilty, feeling guilty for, or whatever they're a little unavailable in some way, you will get clarity over this, like why they are so emotionally unavailable. And yeah, if you're in need for personal tarot reading, you're always welcome for a personal tarot reading. You can go to my Etsy webshop. You can find the link below in the description box below this video to order your personal tarot reading. So thank you, Gemini, so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button if you like this video, and see you till the next video.